David Marshall told Jerome by Instagram.
King, what do you have to be successful against Kane?
Stay away from this.
This was over.
Let's go to the highlights here. Here is your winner, Rob Van Dam. He gets a big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
At WrestleMania 6, the Ultimate Warrior claimed his rightful place in history, defeating the immortal Hulk Hogan for the WWE Championship. But the glory of one often serves to fuel the fire of envy in others.
I'm the greatest champion ever, and I don't care who wins the title between Sergeant Slaughter and the Ultimate Warrior. I got a commitment from Sergeant Slaughter saying that if he wins the title, I'm the number one contender.
King and cheated out of the championship, the Ultimate Warrior sought to dethrone Randy Savage at WrestleMania 7, pitting career against career.
You Macho King have found the madness. I am the one that will end your career.
Thank you.
History about today in WrestleMania. For the first time in WWE, it's a career-ending match. One of these superstars. That he'd potentially be retiring a few shows later. It almost doesn't seem fair that one of these men has to hang up their boots for good following this one.
No, it doesn't, Cole. But speaking of WrestleMania, that was a pretty big night in the Brady as well. It was there that he became WWE champion.
And to win the title that night, he had to be four men in one night, including Ted DiBiase. Tonight, though, he only has the Warrior. Yet somehow this night seems like a much more daunting task.
Oh, man. You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Timber! And he falls hard. Oh, there it is. They may not be able to see it, but Ultimate Warrior and Randy Savage have so much in common.
With Savage.
I wonder how much she paid for that ticket. What did you comp it for, Cole? Look out. Whoa! Ow! That is a hard landing on Sherry. Look at Sherry. Look at Sherry. The ref didn't see it, but she had it. This match would be over. Oh, Savage from the top rope and down.
And just like that, Randy Savage is taken over.
Yeah, thanks to the distraction and the slap from Sensational Sherry. Not again. And Sherry. I mean, really taking it to Warrior. And Ruffy has no clue that happened.
She doesn't need to be allowed out here at ringside. Get rid of Sherry.
Here's the cover. Oh my God!
Yeah, get in here!
It's worth mentioning that this match can end in disqualification or countout. Pinfall or submission is not the only way to end your opponent's career. The last thing he wants to do is end one of these guys' careers with a disqualification.
Macho kick! A sharp kick. Bam, another kick.
I've just been informed that this is the biggest pay-per-view audience in the history of pay-per-view.
And the Warrior, he's going, whoa, Warrior's going to the Macho King, he's got to go, he's just going to make great share.
And now the Warrior in the position, the cover, oh, he's tagged. Oh my goodness, Queen Sherry saved it.
And look at the referee trying to explain the situation. Wait a minute, what is the Macho King doing for Sherry to do here? She's got a shoe in her hand. Oh my God.
Savage elbow drop, and now he's got his feet.
You cannot get the Warriors.
Did you get a look at the Ultimate Warriors text, King? He has the phrase, means much more than this, written on the back of an image of the WWE title.
Yeah, this one goes beyond championships, bro. This is personal. I've followed Savage's career for years, and I'll tell you, I've never seen him so intense. He wants this.
It's a career-ending matchup. But which one? Will it be the last time we see Warrior, or is it Savage's final match? We'll find out here tonight.
And just tosses him to the ground. He drops the elbow. They may not be able to see it even in the ring, but Ultimate Warrior and Randy Savage have so much in common. They're both such colorful, larger-than-life personalities, and both are in just amazing physical condition.
And let's not forget, both are former Intercontinental and WWE champions.
What incredible interest. You hear how his legs connected, and again the feet fly. Well, going to the top, high risk. Reversal. He almost took a spin off of that lariat. He drops it. What a shot! Down he goes!
You can trace the bad blood between these two superstars all the way back to the Royal Rumble.
Well, that's right. After Warrior refused the Grand Savage title match, Macho King made it his mission to make sure Warrior lost his title defense against Sergeant Slaughter later that night.
And really, Warrior was in a no-win situation. Not only was he in the ring with Slaughter, but he has to deal with Queen Sherry and Macho King as well. It was a glorified three-on-one match.
Yeah, and in the end, it was Sergeant Slaughter walking out of the Royal Rumble pay-per-view with the WWE Championship. After Savage took Warrior, the sister. Oh, reversal! Oh! That's a move that'll knock him out. He's beating the ball to the future. Trying to get his opponent's skin with this one. Quite frankly, I'm shocked to see Miss Elizabeth in attendance here. But is she here to see Savage lose or to cheer him on?
Why are you so shocked? Miss Elizabeth played a very important part in the career of the Macho King. It's only fitting that she'd be here, especially after all the trials and trips.
Look at this, Michael. These two superstars. Man, after the distraction of that and that one hit with the force of a big rib. Ultimate Warrior imposes his will. And Ultimate Warrior, what offense!
He almost took his head off with that lariat. It's worth mentioning that this match can end in disqualification or countout. Pinfall or submission is not the only way to end your opponent's career.
Man, these guys have to be really careful in there. They can't let their emotions get the best of them.
And it looks like the referee is being a bit more lenient than usual. The last thing he wants to do is end one of these guys' careers with a disqualification.
And there's Russell.
gets into this zone, it's hard to stop him. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. I can't imagine being a superstar right now in the locker room area, watching on the monitor and realizing you have to follow this historic encounter.
Oh, man, you said it. I would not want to have to follow these two, that's for sure. But we have plenty of great action still to come here in WrestleMania, including... Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I forgot all about that, man.
History about to be made here in WrestleMania.
The whole thing back on WWE, it's a career-ending matchup. One of these superstars will be leaving Los Angeles without a career.
We're witnessing the final match for one of these great competitors. But which one? Will it be the last time we see Warrior, or is it Savage's final match? We'll find out here tonight. Macho King with the excellent move to get out. A battle of wills now.
If you told me back when Ultimate Warrior made his pay-per-view debut at WrestleMania 4 that he'd potentially be retiring a few short years later, I'd call you a liar.
It almost doesn't seem fair that one of these men has to hang up the boots of his good power on this one.
No, it doesn't, Cole. But speaking of WrestleMania 4, that was a pretty big night in the WWE as well. It was there that he became the WWE champion.
And to win the title that night, he had to beat four men in one night, including Ted DiBiase. Tonight, though, he only has the Warrior. Yet somehow this night seems like a much more daunting task.
He's got him hooked. You hear him?
There's another great kick.
King, I can't imagine being a superstar right now in the locker room area, watching on the monitor and realizing you have to follow this historic encounter.
Oh, man, you said it. I would not want to have to follow these two, that's for sure. But we have plenty of great matches to come here, Chris Randy, including Sergeant Slaughter and the championship against Hulk Hogan.
And you bet the Hulkster will have an entire nation in his corner when he squares up against an American turncoat. Sympathizer, the WWE Champion Sergeant Slaughter.
Yeah, I can't imagine anybody actually wants to see Sergeant Slaughter win. Well, except for maybe General Adnan.
No, not again! He's got him up!
Big body slam. Did you notice the Ultimate Warrior did not run to the ring prior to this match? He knows this is a different ballgame. The magnitude of this one is huge.
Very uncharacteristic. I would have expected a room to run to the dressing room at 150 miles per hour. Like Ted Savage, but he didn't.
And you know why? Because that's exactly what Savage would have expected him to do.
I've just been informed that this is the biggest pay-per-view audience in the history of pay-per-view.
Wow. Well, they've seen the greatest wrestling action in the history of pay-per-view. I can guarantee you that. Oh, my, another thunderous move. What a kick that was. What a painful kick. Another stiff kick. He almost took his head off of that railing. And that's a stiff kick.
Look at this, Michael. These two superstars are doing everything in their power.
Man, that's a disgrace.
And he gets out of the way. This is the best match to end your opponent's career.
Man, these guys have been really careful in there. They can't let their emotions get the best of them.
And it looks like the referee is being a bit careful. Last thing he wants to do is end one of these guys' careers with a disqualification.
Quite frankly, I'm shocked to see Miss Elizabeth in attendance here. But is she here to see Savage lose or to cheer for
him? Miss Elizabeth played a very important part in the career of the Macho King. It's only fitting that she'd be here, especially after all the trials and tribulations she's been through with Savage.
I wonder how much you paid for that ticket. What did you comp it for, Cole? Look out. Whoa! Oh my God, is he gonna get it? Is he gonna get it?
Another shot to the boot.
The kick connects.
You can trace the bad blood between these two superstars all the way back to the Royal Rumble.
Well, that's right. After Warrior refused to grant Savage title, the Macho King gave his mission to make sure Warrior lost his title against Sergeant Slaughter later that night.
In a no-win situation. Not only was he in the ring with Slaughter, but he has to deal with Queen Sherry and Macho King as well. It was a glorified three-on-one match.
Yeah, and in the end, Sergeant Slaughter with the WWE Championship. After Savage clubbed Warrior over the head with a scepter. The Macho King is
this is my last time doing this crap.